Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing famous Indian director S. Shankar's family. Shankar Shanmugam is an Indian filmmaker. He is regarded as one of the best filmmakers in the history of Indian cinema. Starting his career in 1993 with Tamil cinema, he was born on 17th August 1963 in Kumbakonam, Thanjavur, Tamil Nadu, India. Shankar belongs to a South Indian Hindu family. His father's name is Shanmugam. His mother, Muthu Lakshmi, is a homemaker. Shankar is married to Ishwari Shankar. The couple has one son, Arijit Shankar. And two daughters, Aditi Shankar and Aishwarya Shankar. Shankar rose to fame by his back-to-back superhit films in the first and second decades of the 21st century. Shankar started his career as an assistant to directors like S. A. Chandrasekhar and Pavitran. As an assistant to S. A. Chandrasekhar, his first film was Jai Shiv Shankar in 1990, which was produced by the famous actor Rajesh Khanna. His first film as a director was Gentleman, which was a Tamil film that released in 1993. He debuted in Hindi cinema with the film Nayak in 2001, starring Anil Kapoor. Some of his directorial ventures are Indian, Jeans, Shivaji, Robo, Nanuban, I, etc. After the commercial success of Enthiran in 2010, Shankar started to work on Sci-Fi Fiction 2.0 in 2015. It is the most expensive Indian film ever, with the budget of 543 crore Indian rupees or $76 million. After that, he started working on Indian 2, a sequel to his Tamil film Indian. Due to his diligent personality, Shankar is one of the highest paid and most innovative directors in cinema. Because of his high budgeted films, he is often regarded as Steven Spielberg of Indian cinema. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.